yeah. Father God, we come now before you. We were made to bow down and adore you. We're filled with thankfulness because of your faithfulness to your word, and we found that it's all true. To your face, Lord, we turn in amazement. In your grace, you determined to save men from sin's consequence because of your promises. In Jesus Christ, which are yes and an amen. When Adam sinned, you provided a covering. You heard Israel crying and suffering. You brought them out of the land with your powerful hand. Lord, you're truly the God of the covenant. Even though you dropped blues, they were missing it. From here, we can see the true significance. All your acts of might were shadows and types to point ahead to a future deliverance. From the things you say, you don't budge. You're faithful to save and you're faithful to judge. The God who is just is not one of us. The faithful God is the God we can trust. We can't trust us, on you we rely. Everything we need, Lord, you will supply. Even when we're faithless, you remain faithful. You cannot deny yourself. Your favor, your faithfulness we tasted and savored. Your love and care for us is most clear to us when we're beholding the face of the Savior. The human race as a whole was infected, but for those you have chosen, elected. You made a promise and it was accomplished when the chief cornerstone was rejected. We see him dying on the cross for our evil, when he appeared to be soft and feeble. In actuality, he holds the galaxies in his hands, he's exalted and regal. When we believe, you are faithful to save us, and that means you'll be faithful to change us. And the spirit of Jesus will keep us till you make us holy and blameless. From the things you say, you don't budge. You're faithful to save and you're faithful to judge. The God who was just became one of us. The faithful God is the God we can trust. We can't trust us, on you we rely. Everything we need, Lord, you will supply. Even when we're faithless, you remain faithful. You cannot deny yourself.